Wonder what these other. It's been a while since I played this, but we met these two other guys. I wonder what they can do. Can they do anything? Oop, get back, get back. It's been a while. I wish I could practice or something. I'll just walk out, I don't care. We'll figure it out. I'll run up on this guy. Got your friend, man. Got your friend. What you gonna do? We going in, guys. We going in. You ready? Punch him. Oh wait, he's. Oh wait, no, that guy's my friend. Gotta go help him. Get him, get him. Punch him. Loser. Straight up, bro.
We did it.
All right, guys.
Not bad, old timer.
Old timer. Wait, who's an old timer? Well, I guess
up
he's
on this truck.
Relatively older. Wait a minute. Wait, wait, bro.
Fucker.
Wait, okay. Put it away. Put it away. I don't remember how to switch weapons. Oh. No, wait. I don't remember. Wait. The directional. Yeah. Right, okay, wait. Just trying to remember. Yeah. Run. We did a good job. Go team. That's how you do it. You guys can relax. They're children. This is so sad that they have to live like this, but people live like this. It makes you think about the world, and there are people who do have to live like that for some reason or another. Here we go. What's his name? I don't know his name. I'll call him Tommy until I remember his name. Wait. Is that everything? No, it isn't. Understand why these pipes are so weak. You hit people twice and the pipe breaks in half. It's a metal pipe. I don't know. All right, go up. Pardon me. All right, guys. What do we do? Whoop. Oh, this guy's up here. Did he see us? What do we want to do? What do we want to do? You guys got anything? Any ideas? Whoop. Did he see us? I don't think so. Wait. What if I just.
See that? Over there! Keep an eye out!
Oh! I was gonna blast him. Oh, I didn't do it. Man, I'm so bad at this. I'm bad at this. Get ready. Hey, bro. Sorry. Where is he? Got your friend. Got your friend. What are you gonna do? I'll blow him away right now. Where are my people? What are my people doing? Come on, guys. Help the brother out. Go. There you go. I was trying to use that arrow. See, I need to practice. Pause. Hold on a sec. If I have the arrow out, and I go like this, it's R2. I should know better. I need to focus. Anyway. Anything up here? No. Where's what's his name? What's your friend's name? I forgot his name. Right, your name?
Through this door. You sure it's safe? Being so close to them?
I'm bro.
The one with the key, man. And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now.
Okay, but wait a second though. Hold on. We gotta. Okay, whatever.
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same?
Oh, you're 14.
He. What? Close. He 11. You're 11.
Alright.
Stop lying. Stop lying. You're 11. I'm close to 14. Okay, let's. What is this place? Architecture. Oh, look at that. What are we doing? Just looking for stuff. There we go. What? Public trial. Well, no, I was reading. People hunting people, that's the thing. It boils down to it's so sad. All right. Are you guys looking around for stuff too, or just standing around? We need supplies. Tabasco sauce? What is that? No. Yeah. I think so. We could use that for something. No, we can't. What are they doing? What are we doing? Oh, we're going through
here
this
door?
What's in there? Whoa. Okay.
Welcome to my office.
He has an office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though.
Here.
He doesn't sound like
blueberries.
He's... Less than 14.
You want some?
He's got a low voice.
We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out.
What's up?
Sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
No, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
Alright,
ready?
Ow!
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
Where the Fireflies are based in West somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, but you worry about your girl.
Fair enough.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, dude.
Fair enough.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
It's going down tonight, man.
I guess we're best friends.
Better rest up.
He says it's time to go.
Oh. We didn't even have time to think about things.
No, we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue. Like glue. Got it. Good. Right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
I guess. Let me remember how the buttons work. I don't remember the buttons.
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's kind of
cool. Yeah.
Hope you know the way.
Who's old? He's like 50. Well, what is he? Actually, he's kind of old. Well, 30. He was like, what, 30 something?
This way.
Then it was a 20-year gap. What are you kids doing? Get in here. We gotta go. Oh, okay. Should I turn my light on? Nope. It's too bright. Get down. Oh, okay.
Let's try to take it up quietly.
All right.
I'll follow you, Lee.
Alright. Hey, how you doing?
I'm just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
Oh, you're just trying to keep warm? Is that what you're doing?
Sign of those tourists.
I think they're still in the city.
We're gonna get them? Who's taking whose lead? Am I going? Am I going or are they going?
Alright.
Let's go.
Another round.
Shut up. Where'd he go?
God. Okay, everyone move up.
Bro. Oh, here he is. Okay. We got lights and stuff. Where are we going? What? What are we doing? Is that that's not an exit. Hold on. I'm coming around here. Whoa, okay. Look at this stuff. What's that? Yeah. Good, good. Can we make something? Hold on. We don't need to make something. We're okay. Wait. I can make a... Can I make a... No. Alright, Ellie. Which way are we going? They got lights and everything. We're supposed to go out this way. Oh my goodness. They got... Hold on. We got people over there. You gotta watch out for that. What's back? There's someone back there. What's that guy doing? Is that a thing? That's a thing. He's sick. What is he? Or did they... He's gone. Or did they shoot him? Oh, man. Oop. I thought that guy was taking point. I don't know what to do. All right, let's go. Yeah, they're sniping, like, walkers, or whatever. I call them walkers. Wow, that's interesting. We gotta wait for the lights to come back this way, and go back the other way again. And then we're gonna go out. Let's just go. I don't know what to do. Alright, we're... Oh, good. We're low. There's two, three guys. And they're shooting those guys.
Not bad.
What are we doing? Oh, this is tense. I guess we're supposed to jump over and then get down behind that one? Yeah, apparently. Apparently so. Can they see? They can see me if I do that, right?
There it is! There!
Wow, that's interesting. That's interesting. What do I do? I just jump over? Let's go this way a little. Oop. You gotta be careful. And we gotta go to the... Where? Like that car over there? You gotta be careful. Whoa. Whoa. Huh. Huh. I'm just supposed to run over. Because how many are there? Are they coming up on us? No. Easy. Kids are still over there. There's a third guy, though. Where's the third guy? I thought there was three. Where is he? I don't know, man. Go. Is this enough covering? Yeah, there was a third guy. Where did that guy go? I don't like this. I don't like this. What should I do? What if I arrow him? Can I arrow him? Will I screw it up? I won't screw it up this time. I'm gonna go up forward a little and arrow that guy. Right? Or arrow that guy. No. He's coming up this way. Then he's going to turn around. But he's walking right back already. We just need to get behind this car. So that's all. We're just going to get behind that car. Go. I know there's a third guy, though. I know for a fact there was a third guy there. Can I hit him? What's over here? Oh, there's no cover over there. We have to just go in on it. Should I hit him? Maybe I should hit him. We're gonna wait for the right time. Hold on a sec. Are we gonna hit the flashlight guy first? Or are we gonna come? Am I gonna jump on him? Strangle him? I gotta strangle him in a few minutes, a few seconds. Then he'll bring the light back over. Right? Yeah, because he'll notice if the light guy is gone, but he might not see that this guy is gone at the bottom. We gotta go. Shut up.
Look, buddy, don't do anything stupid.
That's him right there. What should I do? Can I get up? Or what if I? I'm gonna try. Now, there's no way I can screw this up. There's no way I can screw this up. Come on. Just get in the right angle. Bust him.
Shit! They spotted us.
Find something to hide behind.
Oh, they spotted us? Well, were we supposed to get, we're supposed to sneak by. That's my bad. Not paying attention. That's my fault. Oh, we got five guys. I'm sorry. Sorry, bro. Bust him. I'm sorry. I know I screwed up. I know. Look, let's just be careful.
Look out!
Oh, he's behind me. Yeah, they got me. Go, go. Teamwork. Bust him. Watch out, dude. Watch your back. Where are the kids? Are the kids okay? Yeah, I know. We can do it. Here they come. Oh, get out of my way, bro. Bro. There's no friendly fire though, right? Because he's right in my face. Yeah, we didn't have to do that. I'm sorry. But where are the kids? They're still back there? Alright. Come on, Johnny. Or what'd I say? His name, I'll call him Tommy. Where's What's-Her-Face? Ellie? Girl, what are you doing? Ellie? What are you doing? Where is that girl? Ellie, it's time to go. Come on. Oh dear. She's glitching. Alright. She'll show up over there. Let's go. Here we go. Right? Oh boy. Ellie. Okay, I guess we're probably just gonna open it. Let's go.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
We gotta go, man. let's go.
Wait.
Hey, they're over here!
Oh. Who's he? You got him. Okay. Nice.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this.
All right, check it out.
We're good. Sam, let's go.
Up. All right,
kid, come on.
Up.
There you go.
Come on. Shit. Up.
Hurry.
Get up. Come on, people. Fix me a ladder, bro.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What?
This is bullshit.
Come on, bro.
Now!
What the fuck, Henry?
Henry. This girl jumped back down. She is a bro. This girl jumped back down. Oh my goodness. Go. Okay. Okay. Quick, get this stuff. Like, we have time to grab stuff. And we're gonna go in here. Oh, what? Oh. Hold on. Bust it. Up. Oh boy. Do they have any grenades or anything? We have some grenades, right? What should we do? Oh, that was sloppy. Sloppy. What do we have? We have a fire. We shouldn't do that. Or should I do it? I don't know. Wait, that guy's being stupid. Oh, wait, hold on. Up. Okay. No, they shoot and then he runs back. Up. We can't just keep this up though with all these. We need more bullets. Do I have a rifle? No, I didn't put the rifle on that end. We need a. Something. Probably use a smoke bomb. This is a smoke bomb, right? Where's Ellie? Where'd she go? She's over here. Up! Yeah! Uh-oh, he's got a weapon, though. Come on! I got the jump on him. Get the jump. Oh, cool boy. Punch him a few more times. Oh my goodness. Nope. That's not good. Get the weapon out. Yeah. Oh, throat punch. Oh my. How many guys are there? There's one guy there. Is he the last guy? Got this pipe. What? Where? What? No, it's just that guy. Oh, goodness. Get down.
That was fucking close.
I know it was, but we're still gonna loot things. Ha 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 ha. Anything else? No? There's no stuff over there. There was a brick. There's a brick. Let's, hold on. Hold on. I don't need to use one of those. Man, bullets are scarce. What are we doing? Going over there. Still gonna loot things every day. See? Hold on. Crafting speed, healing speed. Would that be useful? Or should I save up for more other stuff? That might be useful. I don't know. Crafting time? I don't craft in the middle of a battle, so it doesn't really... Whatever. You ready, darling? Get ready. Get ready. What are we gonna do? Use it as a moving shield? Is that what we're doing here? No, we're gonna hide in there. What are we doing? We're gonna. What are we doing? Get on. Is she gonna get on this thing? No. We're gonna bust the door open. No. We're just gonna. Oh, we're going up. Oh, wait. We're going up. I got it. I think. Right? Yep. Hold on. Wait. No, we were supposed to go out the door? Oh my goodness. Where are they? Okay. Oh my goodness. Ah! Bridge! Oh goodness. Run. Run. Run, baby girl. We gotta go. Oh my goodness. Yikes. Oh. I'm hit. Ain't no time. Run. Oh goodness. Oh boy.
How many bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim.
She can't swim.
You keep me afloat.
Ellie.
No time to argue.
Ellie.
Oh my. Whoa. Ah. Okay.
Henry! He's awake!
Oh, there they go.
We're alive.
Okay. See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good.
Are we gonna talk about this?
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking
quite a
lot of water.
Watch out.
Henry!
Get back!
Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. He sort of did. Chance of making it, and you did. But they did.
Coming back for you. Putting him at risk.
It did.
If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us?
That's a good point.
Save me too. We would have drowned.
Think about it. Think about it.
It's fine, Liz. I'm okay.
It's fair enough. Mm-hmm.
You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? The place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Okay.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense.
It really was.
You cool?
Yeah.
I'm cool.
Let's go find that radio tower.
Look at this. Oh, wow. I like the scenery in these games. Look.
Hey, maybe
look.
We can find something in that boat
over
there.
Look at this crab. Come back. Where is he? Is it still there? It's gone. Someone purposefully put that crab in this game. That's kind of cool. Just so it would scurry away. Ellie, did you find anything? I'm looking around. Ooh, well, we're gonna go on this boat. What's up here?
A little bit different.
Hold on. This is a good thumb shot, thumbnail pick. Hold on. This way, right? I don't know. Yeah. I'm gonna sneak up on him and punch him! No, I'm just kidding. Look at the water. Wow. Antananarivo? What? What's up here? Wait, hold on. No, wait. Trigger the next story event because I'm trying to explore it all first. What? Oh, we can go down this way. There we go. What's that? Firefly pendant. Do those actually do anything? Why am I collecting those? It's probably for bonus stuff after you finish the game. I'll bet. Well, guys, here we are. I got a pendant. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Boat note. What could possibly go wrong? This guy had a sense of humor. He got to be on a boat for a while. Savage Starlight. Oh, right, you don't actually read the comic, you just have it. Okay, I guess that's what's in here. What's up here? Where'd they go? Oh, can't see him. They're over there. Okay, hold on. There's one more thing, though. I will go over this way and see. What state are we in? Where are we? Is this a lake? I don't remember the storyline. Hey. Do I want this 2x4 or do I want I don't know. I'll keep this pipe even though it's gonna break for some reason. Even though it's made of metal. Let's just look at this for a while. All the death and horrible things. Let's just watch this for a second. Look at the bird over there. It's like it's realistic. Look at this. They got the clouds. The clouds are moving. The clouds are moving. It's a cloud system. Oh, that's beautiful. Wow. All right. What is this thing? All right, that's where we're... That's enough. Let's go back. Stop soon. That's something shiny up there? Hold on. Oh dear. Are we going in there? Yeah.
All right, same time.
Into the sewers we go, like Ninja Turtles.
All right, come on, kids, go.
Get on in.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close. Oh, out as in take them out. Wait for me, guys.
Oh, Which way?
You guys know which way?
No, oh. We should see what's over here.
Alright, we'll check this side out.
Alright, we're going this way. What is that, a doll?
I'm not a fan of this place.
That's creepy.
You ain't got much of a choice.
Ellie, the whole world is on fire. You're worried about this. Were you there just a minute ago when we almost got murdered again? Relax. This is calm. This is a serene place. This is almost nice. Welcome. Quiet. Oh, how do we get in here? Can we get in there? Hold on. Hold on. Yeah, so we're going in this thing, I think. Because we can't go directly through here. It's locked. Okay, but here's this over here. So.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. That is a big rat.
Can you do it? Get on in. This is your job. Good job. I'm so proud of you. You are so... What am I gonna say? I'm gonna say you are so helpful.
You think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Let's grab all this stuff. I think that's foreboding. I mean, they're obviously not gonna be with them the whole time. Something's gonna happen. That's how this story goes. Mankind is back to the food chain. Who is this the same? That's not the, I think that's the same guy, right? He has a sense of humor. I like his sense of humor, but why is he writing notes? To whom is he writing notes? That doesn't make sense. But, okay. Is that all? Is that all? We got some good stuff. Listen mode distance. I think this is probably the most important thing. What is Shivmaster? I'm grabbed by a clicker. Huh. Weapon sway, listen mode distance. This is only 50. I need to save up for this. I need to max that out. Yep. Oh. Let's go back. Alright, we gotta stop soon. Let's talk to these guys and then be done.
Hey, this way!
You ready? Alright, slow down. Slow down, though. Oh, great.
Can we get out this way?
I don't know, man.
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Well, I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
Ooh, your best friends.
Alright, Joel. How do we get across?
Guess we gotta figure something out.
Guess we gotta figure something out.
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
Huh? What is
look,
it?
A generator.
Oh, okay. Well, I guess everyone else is going to figure it out for me, so there you go. Use the L.
Jammed.
It's jammed. Help me out, man. Help me out. Help me do it. Oh, we got it a little further, didn't we? Alright, I gotta go in this disgusting water. There we go.
Y'all wait there.
Here we go.
I can't reach it.
Oh, I can't. Just reach your hand out. Reach your arm. There's a ladder somewhere or something. What is that? Come on, we gotta stop soon. Anything? What is this thing? A car? A train? Where am I going? I guess I gotta go under. I'm going under. Hold on. Where do I go? We don't have time for this. Will I figure this out before I have to stop? I don't know. What's that? Wait. I'm up there. Okay, no, it's one of these then, right? Yeah, go in there. Go, punch it. No. Come on. Anybody? Tommy? I don't know his name. This thing. I'm going up on this thing. Well, hold on. Wait, what's underneath here? No? Nah. Not one person has an idea. Oh, here we go. There it is. Up we go. I gotta stop, though.
Henry, give it a shot.
If I stop here, I hope it saves right at this point. Hold on. Let him open the door. I want to save it here. Hold on. Yeah, that'll be all for now. All right, that was fun. We got back into it better than I thought I would.